Welcome to the live stream, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much for being here. I really do appreciate each and every one of your beautiful faces. Welcome to the Stick of Truth. I'm excited about it. I'm excited about it. I really am. Let's just get right into it. I'm very excited to get this started tonight. Here's going to be the rules and regulations of the stream tonight. For every death, everybody in the stream will get 10 bottle caps. If you were here earlier in the stream, then you would have added yourself to the team. To the team, which is actually pretty damn awesome in and of itself. I will say this to the people that are on the team currently right now. They will get 1 month of gold VIP given to them at the end of the series. Or November 10th. I mean, November 9th. Either way. So, which is really good because those people will automatically get gold VIP added to themselves, which is going to automatically get them into the draw for 10 times, if you can believe that. 10 times the amount of entries, which is actually pretty damn awesome in and of itself. We do have our death counter. Our death counter is back. As you can see here, boo-doo-doo-doo-doo. So for every time that little death counter goes up, 10 bottle caps will be injected to everyone in the stream at the end of the stream. Okay? At the end of the stream. So just keep that in mind. And, yes, so that's that. That is that. So let's go ahead and load. Fresh start. And let's do this. Let's do this. So, Stabby, thank you very much for that host. I appreciate that. Okay, so the people that we have on board this time around is going to be... We have me, of course. We have Coombs, which is our doctor. He is well-versed in doctor stuff. He's a field medic. Okay. I'm also a field medic, but... Coombs is ultimately going to be the medic for the group. We have Stabby, the hunter. This takes Bear's place. As we see here, we have coordination, awareness, strength. Doesn't really have a biography. Intelligence, charisma. Water is 60 of 60. Hard ass. As you can see here, we have assault weapons and handguns. Perk is... Where's our perk at? We had our perks here somewhere, didn't we? These are all the perks that we can go ahead and unlock for that particular person. Where is the actual perk? Yes, right here. Animal husbandry. So, what that means... Well, first of all, let's actually go to my character here. So, I am an ascetic. What does that mean? I'll just go through the benefits of it. We'll go through that really quickly. Plus 5 skill points and plus 1 attributes at the start of the game, which we did. We already got that. Okay. Also, I cannot equip a trinket. So, throughout this entire playthrough, I cannot equip a trinket whatsoever. Coombs. Coombs is misophobic. Misophobic. Basically, a germaphobe. So, Coombs will go along and he will make sure that everybody is taken care of, clean everything, fully healthy all the time, doing all that other kind of good stuff. But, with that said, Coombs cannot heal himself because he's so worried about everybody else that he really, really wants to make sure that everybody else is being taken care of first. So we have to make sure that that is the case. And that's the reason why I have Field Medic, so I can actually heal Coombs if need be. That's why Coombs has got it for everybody else. And I think that's the only person that's got it. Yes. Okay, here we go. Character. Animal Husbandry. So, Animal Husbandry. Doesn't sound like Coombs at all. I know. It's a complete opposite of Coombs. But with that said, Coombs also is carrying around a stick of dynamite. He's also carrying around a stick of dynamite. He is a demolitionist. So he likes to carry around sticks of dynamite whenever he has the chance to. He will do that. He will blow people up if need be. Okay. We have Stabby the Hunter, which is an animal husbandry. Was basically raised with animals, groomed them, kept them well, good, and all the whole nine yards. And benefits is bonus from animals' whispered followers are two times as good. Two times as good, if you can imagine that. Drawbacks, currently right now, we don't know of any. No drawbacks for this perk. So this is actually a really, really good perk. Dark Mercy and the Stick of Truth. We're not even kidding when we say that. He literally, all he has is a stick. That is his weapon. That is his weapon of choice. He prefers no weapons except for sticks. His character is extremely intelligent and extremely charismatic, but he does have a lot of repressed rage. And he's going to kill people and beat them with a stick. The benefits to this is 2x damage and 25% critical chance for turn after receiving a critical hit. So he gets hit for critical, then he's going to be pissed. And he's going to smash them in the face with his stick. The drawback to this is can never get a normal critical hit. Can never get normal critical hits. So that's a drawback. That's a little bit of a drawback. So our highest critical chance is going to be myself with 16. Our lowest, obviously, is going to be, I believe, Coombs, which is zero critical chance. Highest evade is going to be Coombs, I believe. Yes, Coombs has got the highest evade. Combat speed, again, I believe is going to be Coombs with 2.2, which is the fastest. The person with the most amount of carrying space, if we go into our inventory, you're going to see that I start off with 57. Coombs starts off with 81, which is a little bit better. Dark Mercy and I are pretty much around the same there. We have 57, but Stabby the Hunter has 153 pounds that he can carry. So he's really going to be our pack mule there, if you will. And the other thing with that is he's also extremely strong, as we're going to go ahead and see here in our character sheet. Strength is a 9. Strength is a 9. So extremely, extremely strong. Walk up to somebody and bash them upside the face if need be. And anyways, that's it. Let's go ahead and jump into it. And remember, every single death, Stabby the Pack Camel. That's right. That's right. For every single death tonight, remember we are playing on the absolute hardest difficulty. We can go ahead and show you here again. We are playing on Supreme Jerk. And here we go. Let's just do this. Now, things look a little bit different than what we're used to. Normally, there was a big cannon here, or a wall of a bunch of stuff here, and we were all right here. But now it's gone this way. They switched around a little bit, and this is who eventually we want to go talk to, which is obviously Angela Death. So let's head out. We also have our merchant right here, as opposed to right here. Move down here. Take a look down here. We'll head in. Here we go. Examine the door. Okay. Let's head up. Stabby the Hunter. Smartass. Coombs is a smartass. Stabby the Hunter is a hard ass. And Dark Mercy is a kiss ass. We made the teams earlier. We made the teams at the beginning. We made the teams earlier. That video is actually already on YouTube. If you want to go see how we made that, you can go ahead and do that. If I can get one of my mods to go ahead and link that up in chat. It is the latest video that I put out on YouTube with Wasteland 2. It is called The Director's Cut. It'll be episode 1. So as you can see here, it automatically will switch to the person that's going to do. As you can see here, it automatically switched. So let's go ahead and order. Not much we can really do here. We'll go ahead and say we promise. We're going to keep care of our gun. Yada, yada, yada. Huh? Well, that's different. All right, it looks like we're loading it again. That's amazing. We already have one death already. Well, everybody in the stream, providing you stick around to the end of the stream, we'll get 10 bottle caps. What the heck happened there? That was a little wonky, don't you think? So don't be a hard ass on the guy, because he'll just turn around and snipe you in the face. What, are you kidding me? Don't order him. Let. Move away from the door. We're coming in whether you like it or not. That's what I clicked on. Yeah, that would have been bad. Okay. Promise. And if I clicked on the door, that's what happened. Okay, good deal. Now, see, that wasn't in the first time that I played this. That wasn't there. The door option wasn't even there. That's amazing. Okay. Now, who should we give this gun to? I don't really need it. Although it is a pistol. We should give it to, not Coombs. Coombs is only going to have, electrical weapons. We're going to go ahead and give this to Stabby the Hunter. I think it's probably going to be a better idea, because this is technically a pistol, isn't it? Oh, it's a shotgun. Okay, so it is a shotgun. So would a shotgun be considered a big gun? It's true. Yeah, you guys are going to have a lot. Pretty much everybody that's in this stream tonight is going to be able to enter into the Fallout 4 giveaway tonight. I guarantee it. Yep, guarantee it. Look at it this way. If I die 50 times, everybody in the stream can afford to get bronze VIP. Shotguns, here we go. Okay, so nobody's equipped in shotguns. Nobody, right? I didn't even realize that shotguns were a thing.